You here to arrest me?
To thank you. And to present you with an offer. Leave Gotham. Start a new life somewhere else. Alone.
And if I don't?
I know we can't change the past. What have we done? We're done to each other. And I can't pretend to recognize the person I see before me. But whatever happens after I walk out that door, I care about you. And I always will.
Lucius, call the mayor. Tell him not to lift the evacuation order until all the bombs are under lock and key. And I want every cop out there to keep looking for Jeremiah Valeska. What?
Give it up for Harvey Bullock.
Take a very long and a very hot shower, and then I'm going to make us a legendary fry up.
Will he be joining us, Miss Carl?
I got no plans.
Excellent. You know what I mean? Good night.
Thank you again. I don't know what would have happened if you weren't there.
Why do you think he's so obsessed with you?
Jeremiah said all it takes is one bad day to drive a person insane. I wonder if my parents dying made me a little insane. Maybe he sensed that. Maybe he wanted to bring it out.
Well, you proved him wrong.
To be fair, the day's not over yet.